KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has been out in some of the heaviest of the snow on the southeast side of the metro as our team coverage continues. Martin, what's it like there right now?
Larry, conditions deteriorating pretty rapidly, as we've told you it probably would with the sun going down and the snow blowing. We're in Belton right now, and here in northern Cass County, if we push our camera off toward those stoplights over there, that's the intersection of Missouri 58 and US 71. Get a pretty good idea of all the snow that's blowing around here, especially with the sundown now. You can see how that is going to be a big problem. Now, if you are out and you run into problems, there are some extra people out tonight who can help get you out of trouble. We're talking about soldiers of the Missouri National Guard. They may be called out with their heavy equipment for people who are stuck or stranded. They may be called out in case ambulances or other emergency vehicles can't get where they need to go. The guard with their heavy equipment can get those people there. They can get food, water, things of that nature in case they are needed. And this is duty we're told by guard soldiers that they're very eager to volunteer for.
So what I train for, I just want to help people out. Everybody's here to do their duty, and I think this is my duty here. Everybody is dealing with the cold, and why shouldn't we?
They get very excited about coming here and actually getting to do their job and what they're paid to do to help the citizens of the state of Missouri.
About 60 Missouri National Guard soldiers in the Kansas City area have volunteered for duty. This is work made possible by an emergency declaration signed by Missouri Governor Jay Nixon yesterday. There are a couple of hundred Missouri National Guard soldiers across the state of Missouri that are standing by with heavy equipment, those big trucks, Humvees, things like that, to help get people where they need to go. If there is an emergency, they may be called upon to clear off roads, streets. They may even be called to go into rural areas and check on people door to door if there is a big time worry about the safety of those people. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.